Welcome to another video. This will be another The Game Showcase for Ty's channel.
Previously on the game.
He pushed me.
Man up, Patty Mayonnaise.
Place is me and you.
Whatever this.
We're playing four videos in the showcase.
Nice. You are not making any sense at all. Why would we trust something we don't even know what it is?
Really? It has technology far more advanced than ours. We can learn from it.
Take me away, like a. Take me away, like a. From Kurt Cobain.
This is a bridge.
From a wind city, like do or die.
From a. You can do great things. I'm sure you think you're dying to see.
Actually, I never die. I'm
and now all of a sudden, you conveniently know everything.
This is the part where you
talk about you're
alright, let's give her some ice and then.
And now I'm
get up and make a bed.
Can't stay in one place for very long. Go back to your house.
I don't know how true that rice and shit is.
Until your dad gets back up.
It's true. It's
just like the fact you could.
But not
doing this for me. Whether you're human, alien, Trollman.
Enough to kill that bitch in that series, though.
Yep.
Alright. Again, Walt probably used a lot.
It's too dangerous.
Ree!
Stay away from
me. Like drinks, Ruben!
And, just a couple days ago, my best friend for how many years tells me that he's an alien? I'm just so good to pretend that that's okay. You know what the hell this thing is? It's a mind control device. Just point it at him and pull the trigger. Who's player two?
I don't know what to do, but I'm gonna get you.
glasses.
I like the soundtrack of the game. I find out what soundtrack this is.
Can I get some crushed ice? Man, what a rough day working the corners. Hey, what are you doing in my house? What's with all this blood?
Why weren't you at the Edward Cheever's reunion?
I was at a funeral. Man, why do you sound like a douchebag when you talk?
What are you talking about?
Is that a gun?
This? Nah, this is just a BB gun. Not that you'd actually kill anyone.
Wait, who's that out there?
That was the real name.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Get your ass out of here!
We don't want him out here.
Why? Why? Why would you lie to me? What do you want from me? What are you doing here?
I'm here to help you recognize your true potential.
Right? Yeah, right before you brought up, you're trying to put me on the ship, you said, oh, you're gonna give me a purpose, that's right. Then why would this quit the bullshit, Player One, and you admit that you're trying to kill me?
Kill you? I'm trying to save you.
Save me from what? Yourself? You threw a knife into my chest!
You're scared, aren't you? I don't know what to do. Need to trust. Such a sorry sight to see. I'm gonna tell you something. The man that you're traveling with is as much as pet as I am. The only difference is, the pet you're traveling with dies, your best friend goes with him.
You're lying. Why crushed ice?
Why not crushed ice? I had to preserve my copied form.
What about all the previous forms? The ones that died. What happened to them?
They disappear. Just fade off into oblivion. Just dust in the wind.
How do you expect me to believe a single word you say?
If you don't believe me, it's a mind control device.
Either you're an excellent bullshitter, and you just dug yourself a huge hole, or you're telling the truth. Either way, let's find out.
You know what? Why use that at all? I would make a trade. You give me the mind control device, and I give you this watch.
That's a reset thing. You'll see more of that coming soon in the showcases.
Control device.
He's got it now.
What if it's lost behind? Words we could never find. What about now? What about today? What if you're making me?
There's another car that wants you. Let's feel ends on expecting things to do the battery. But it says 28 minutes before that. Good songs and soundtracks for the series. I'm sorry, but I think you did better in this than you did in My Virtual Escape. The only thing Virtual Escapes has over this series is that Juliet Rowley song.
Yeah, there's one right up there.
Because Juliet Rowley did really good with that. I'm 2 and 2, but the other 22, 23 on that album, I love it. If I had a top 20 list, half of them would probably be. I'm actually glad I had to put away. This is 25 minutes from now. Yeah, I believe this is my third showcase episode.
I'm gonna win this game, Tom.
The czar.
I'm player two. I'm a controller. I can control anyone, anytime, depending on who I see and who I jump into. And I'm very dangerous.
Do you honestly think that handing me your gun is going to make me trust you? How much of what you told me was a lie? Are you trying to kill me?
kill you. I'm trying to save you. Everything I told you is the truth. Although, my name isn't short for patrol. It's an acronym. Much like TOM's.
What's it stand for?
PAT stands for Personal Assassin of the Tsar.
Who the hell's the Tsar?
He's our leader.
Da da da!
Previously on the game. Because he's too busy with his girlfriend.
Such a bitch. Well, let me get two words in.
What's my father got to do with this?
Well, let's just say we have some history together.
Pat, do you know what the hell this thing is? It's a mind control device. Just pointing at him and pulling the trigger.
The only difference is, the Pat you're traveling with dies, your best friend goes with him. You still have the mind control device.
He's got it now.
What if it's lost behind? Words we could never find.
I'm player two. I'm controller. I can control anyone, anytime, depending on who I see and who I jump into. And I'm very dangerous.
So now all of a sudden, you're full steam ahead for the containment idea. What's up with that?
He's got the mind control device. We don't have a choice.
You die, Pat dies. I can't let that happen. I'll get the hell out of my friend.
How do you know that?
You're not the one asking questions. I'm in the control now.
Oh, drop the mic.
control device.
Son of a...
this little grudge of yours?
Yes. I need your help, Player One. His idea. Then, when the deed is done, we come back to the game.
Deal. But I'm holding you to your word. But it looks like for now, we've got a compact.
Well, it's been a long road getting here, but since we're all back together again, maybe finally I can get some goddamn answers.
What do you want to know?
So why was I chosen to be this Malazar?
Looking sexy.
You too. Because you're looking for a purpose. You're weak and vulnerable. And because it's people like you that make this game that much more enjoyable. So is that why you play?
For enjoyment?
We play for the same exact reasons everyone plays. We play out of fun and out of boredom, and most of all, the pleasure in the end.
The game has been going on for hundreds of thousands of years. There have been countless Malzars before you, so you don't think you're that special. Death. Lots and lots of death. I'm sorry to say this, but you're next, Malzar.
Is there any way I can quit? I asked you guys a question. Is there any way I can quit?
The only way out is to die.
Stay tuned for the next one.